Today on Second Snacks, we're going to visit the tower at Genome Island. And I won't talk a lot. Mainly want you to watch. I will say that the tower is only one aspect of this amazingly rich set of resources created by Max Chatnoir and crew on Genome Island and Second Life. We'll walk through the opal tube. And this is the fifth in a set of exercises created for visitors. Get directions about how to proceed. Get a little training and how to use the interface for Second Life. We, however, want to skip the exercises and move straight to traveling up the tower. Sit back, relax, enjoy. We have almost arrived at the top of this long journey through just one single aspect of an incredibly creative build, all dedicated to genetics and teaching and learning. I highly encourage you to go visit Genome Island when you can. These top couple of levels are sort of meeting spaces and workrooms. It'd be a nice place to have a little chat with a friend. A teleport near the top and at the very top. Links to genome music. And a very, very cool recreation of a protein enzyme. That's it for Second Snacks number 2. Y'all have fun in Second Life.